Hello, AC. Once again, I am Ms. Maudie from the Campus Ministry Office, and I am here for a short session of liturgical catechism as we observe the 500 years of Christianity in the Philippines. For us Catholics, we are obliged to go to Mass on Sundays, which the Church considers the first and eighth day of the week. Why is this so? Our Mother Church believes that the Eucharist is the source and summit of our Christian life. We go to Mass on the first day of the week so that we may pray for and receive the graces necessary to live out our faith for the rest of the week. We go to Mass on the eighth day, which is the Sunday after Saturday, to give thanks for the graces that we have received for the past week. So yes, indeed, the Mass on Sundays is the source and summit of our Christian life. What exactly is this Christian life that we are going to Mass for anyway? A popular priest always ends his Masses with an encouragement to be faithful to Christ's commandment to love one another as He has loved us, because we may be the only gospel that others may read today. After the solemn blessing of the priest at the end of every Mass, have you noticed that we sometimes hear him say,
"The Mass is ended. We can now go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Go forth in peace, enduring with Jesus.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life."
Often, our final songs are even about proclaiming the good news to others. As Christians, having just finished renewing our covenant with God in the Mass, we are then sent to extend God's reign here on earth. How do we do this? By our loving actions towards one another, others, strangers, and creation. We make Jesus present in the world today. When we love just as Jesus loves, God comes to us and makes His dwelling in us. Sounds good, right? But not easy. It is not easy to love those whom we do not know, those who do not look lovable, or even those who have hurt us. It takes much grace to love as Jesus did. Good thing that when God gives, He does not hold back anything for Himself. He gives fully. That's why we go to Mass. When we unite ourselves in communion with Jesus, we receive God fully, not just a piece of Him. And because we have received Him fully, we can then go and glorify the Lord by our lives.